We're here at the American DJ booth with superstar YouTube sensation,
woo!
Chuck Green, Under the Hook. What's up, Chuck?
What up, Brian? What's up, everybody?
What do you got for us today?
Today, I'm very excited to announce a product like we've never had, the Flash Panel 16.
Very cool. And we have it in action right here as well.
Right here. Flash panel, we got 16 tri-color LEDs on it, so you can do some really cool low-res video content, swirls, all that other stuff.
As you can see right here, we're doing it. There's 48 of them in that, right?
Yep, 48 in there. We've got strips of them here, but you know, they're set up, they're like 10 inches by 10 inches, so you can get creative and do strips or, you know, crazy shapes, things like that.
Right, right. Now, how much are those going for?
I think these are going to street for about $199. Yeah. Okay, quick update. Just talked to the manager here. I had the pricing wrong.
Alfred, what's up?
Even better deal.
Better deal.
Even better deal. Alfred, what's the street price?
It's $149.99.
Yeah.
How many do you want?
all of them. That's the cheapest anywhere.
Yeah. It's, you know, at first some people may think it's a little costly, but go out and find something that does this. This thing is really affordable for, you know, the mobile DJ market. It's pretty awesome.
What kind of program would you need to do some of the stuff we're seeing in the background, or maybe even some of the stuff we're seeing here? Is this just simple DMX, or are there
It is DMX. It runs off DMX, so anything that has like a bit mapping feature. We're using the Matrix system, which we're distributing in the U.S.
Okay.
Just killer. You can do all different kinds of layers, crossfade. You can make it go sound active. It has an audio input, which is really nice. You can dial in the frequency you want it to respond to. It's pretty killer stuff, and of course you can run text through it.
Right,
everything.
Right.
Yeah.
And there's a program that makes it easy.
Yeah, yeah, Matrix.
Excellent.
And you can see on the back, it's just simple DMX in and out, and then you got power in and out, so it's nice and clean.
It's all just linkable.
Yeah, exactly.
Super easy stuff.
Yep.
All right, what's next?
All right, so we're over in the wash section of the booth, and I know a lot of you mobile guys are investing in uplighting. So
right.
I got a lot of cool products for you. First, I want to show you the RGB 3C controller. This is the most simple LED controller on the market ever, and it's perfect for you guys that are going to do uplighting, and it's quick, easy, get you in and out. It's simple. RGB control, sound active control, or if you want, you can come to this section. Red, cyan, blue, yellow, orange,
okay,
whatever.
I'm gonna go up on this light.
All right, so check it out, red.
Nice.
Or I can use the faders, and you can see how smooth it is.
Look at that.
Or I can kick it into sound active mode, where you can adjust the sensitivity.
Okay, that's the kind of LED controller that I need.
Yeah.
Sold.
All right, good, good. So anyway, since we're showing them up there anyway, right now we're using the Flat Tripar 7. This has 7 3-watt tricolor LEDs. This thing is trick, it's flat, low profile, heavy duty.
Nice.
DMX in and out, IEC in and out, digital display. And since it's tri-color LEDs, you're gonna get the real smooth color. You're not gonna get the kind of funky shadows you can get with some RGB fixtures.
All right.
And I mean, this thing is bright. It's what we're using right up there.
Are those the same, I guess, diodes that I'm seeing in the Mega Dry Bar?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, exactly.
Those are beautiful.
Yeah,
they do amber and all kinds of colors.
Yeah, you know, with RGB clusters, sometimes it's hard to get a good orange or yellow, but this makes it no problem.
That's very cool.
Yeah, so that's the Flat Par 7. This thing is going to street for $199, and it's bright.
Right.
Bright as heck.
And this one here, did we mention a price on this one right here?
This here? Oh, yeah, this is going to be $49.99.
Yeah,
exactly. So get a couple.
Yeah, definitely.
Exactly. And real quick, I'll just show you the Flat Par has a bigger brother with 18 of the same tricolor LEDs.
Wow.
Yeah, so it's same deal. This one will street for $349, and this is when you need to light up a big wall. This is for your bigger, brighter applications.
Sure, sure.
But, so we just showed you the huge one. Now it's time to show you this adorable little guy.
Oh, look at that. It's a baby.
Yeah. Microwash RGBW. That's right, RGB and white. And this guy is killer. It's tiny. You can see here,
right.
It's got DMX in and out on some heavy duty pigtails, and it's got a digital display.
Nice.
It's got RGB around the outside and a 1-watt white diode in the middle. And this guy is perfect for lighting up corners, you know, columns, trees, you know.
We have those right up here,
yeah.
I guess. We turned them all off, I think.
Here, I'll turn them on for you.
Ah, there you go. They're right.
Yeah.
Right up there, little bitty guys. You can take these, stick them in corners. You could put 20 of them in a bag and come in and literally do some really cool accents and rooms.
Exactly, and this guy's heavy duty too. It's metal housing and
don't try this at home.
Yeah.
Oh, no, go ahead.
Yeah. Street price is gonna be $99.95. Yep, we're pretty proud of this one.
Bye. Wow. Kind of the whole Robbie Williams thing going on there. Very nice.
I thought maybe more Bono.
Well,
maybe, I don't know.
What do we got up here, Chuck? What's going on?
All right, we are showing the brand new Jelly Jewel.
Jelly Jewel.
Part of the Jelly family.
Very cool. And it's a jewel effect.
Yeah,
and if you look,
it's basically a jewel effect. It's shooting out into the light there. But it's basically a jewel with the cool, clear jelly housing. So, you know, when the lights are red, the housing's red. It's just kind of the two effects in one thing. You know, it's been a big hit for us. People have been asking for more. You ask it, you get it.
Here it is. I'm going to step back so you can see the jewel effect. All right, Chuck, what can we buy these things for?
These, you're going to be able to pick one of these up for about $99.
$99.
Yes, sir.
A lot of $99 stuff. And cool stuff.